Cities are full of such desperate people. They'll do whatever it takes to cure their diseased existence. Their controlling, manipulating lives pivot on how they can use others to satisfy their wants. Hunger drips from their pores, wanting what other people have. Suffering and torment overtakes their souls, destroying their lives. Their lies lead them to destruction, with no fear of remorse for their actions. Or caring about who they destroy in their wake.
How far would you go?